Alright, second try. I think that first battery had a dead cell in it, so here we go. Oh yeah, that's much better. That is the maiden flight of the Yak 23 profile. It runs pretty good on 3-cell 800 milliamp with a CD-ROM EDF 55 millimeter EDF. Thanks.